90s.
This contract says next week, you just signed it, you are going to wrestle Shane Douglas in an Anything Goes match next week, and I got the contract.
Welcome back to World Championship Wrestling, everyone. Last week it was signed. This week it will be delivered, an Anything Goes match. Jim Cornette and Shane are the dynamic dudes. It happened recently in Peoria, Illinois. Lance Russell will have the call. Let's go now to Gary Capetta.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the City of Sunshine, accompanied to the ring by his partner, Johnny Ace, Dynamic Dude, Shane Douglas.
Okay, this is one that I just tell you, wrestling fans have got to gloat over, because the Louisville Lips opened it one time too many, and the dudes were the ones that trapped. Listen to this.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent making his way toward the ring from Louisville, Kentucky.
Come on, Jimmy, what is this? Cornette was let's listen.
You know,
to
ladies
this.
And gentlemen, I was supposed to wrestle Shane Douglas in an Anything Goes match, and I was really looking forward to it. But unfortunately, I slipped in the shower, bent over to pick up the soap, and my doctor says I can't wrestle for at least 8 months. So my designated replacement is Sweet Stan Lane. Here, I got a note right here.
Well, you might expect it out of Cornette. The dudes tricked Cornette. He thought he said he was signing a match for his men, Stan and Bobby, to wrestle the dudes. Instead, it was a single. What, did he bring a note from his doctor? I'll bet. He probably sat down and just wrote it out with the injured arm. Uh-oh, in the ring, Shane Douglas being jumped by Stan Lane, who is the designated substitute for Jimmy Cornette, but not for long. As Shane was supposed to be in an Anything Goes match with Jimmy Cornette, he snaps Stan back in the ring. Lane buries a head right in the midsection. And now Shane Douglas, who was looking forward to an opportunity to get Cornette in there, he hurt his arm and he can't wrestle for 8 months. What a start. Feels him out of the corner and across the ring. Stan Lane down. Shane ready to keep on the pressure as Lane comes back up and shoots that sidekick. A beauty. Boy, he is very capable of nailing you so fast and in so many places. I'm still really upset that Cornette can keep pulling this stuff. Whip to cross. Big elbow right in the mouth. Shane dumped down hard. Stan Lane, using the turnbuckle, pounded his head right off of it. And a chop. Stan back again with a knee to the midsection. Snap over the shoulder. Stan Lane, the designated substitute for Jimmy Cornette. Have no objection to Lane. Oh, look, watch. He's got it around his throat. Cornette threw it in. Stan Lane choking away on Shane. Gives it back off to Cornette as the referee came back over. And Lane again attacking the throat. Scooped him up and dropped him down on the top rope. We were trying to say we got no objection. Shane's a big man. He'd take care of himself to take on Stan Lane. But he was supposed to be in there with Jimmy Cornette, who welched out on the deal. Yeah, doctor's excuse. In the corner, Stan Lane. Shane comes after him, takes a rake across the eyes, reverses the whip, and an uppercut from Lane. You've got both, and a cross body. One. Going after Stan with a right hand. You've got Johnny at ringside, and he's into a fight with beautiful Bobby. And Shane, nice drop kick. Here's Cornette. He got it. Yeah. You see his arm out of that phony sling. And one, two, three. I don't care how you look at it. He pinned Jimmy Cornette.
That is the new Shane.
Coming, more action coming up.
Hi, wrestling fans, I'm Ranger Ross.
And my name's the Wildfire. Somebody say something about it. Stay tuned, because we're coming up in just a minute.